COVID continues to cancel sporting events. The NHL is going on holiday break early, suspending all activities starting Wednesday. More than 15% of the league's 700-plus players are in virus protocol. The Bolts will play tonight in Vegas, but tomorrow's game at Amalie Arena is canceled.